Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Iqmal Ferus Arabi. I am 12 years old. I am of student MTS Alidaya Sukatani. I will tell a story about Lazy Jack. Once upon a time, in a small village, a lazy boy called Jack left with his mother. He was so lazy that he found it very difficult to move even his fingers. He was mother worked as a servant maid in town homes and earned for herself and her son. People started to call him Lazy Jack, and Jack's mother was totally irritated and worried about her son. One day, she fell sick and was feeling feverishly. She was bedridden for 2 days and could not go to work. She asked her son to earn something for him, otherwise there won't be anything to eat. Lazy Jack finally understood her mother's health and their poverty. He promised her mother to bring something and went on to share for a work. A farmer offered him work in his land and paid to finish for Jack's work. Jack then cut him and rushed to him with the pennies in hand. As he was running to him, he did not notice the pennies rolled down from his hand. He could not find the coins and rushed home with unhappy face. He told the incident to him. Jack's mom told him, "Dear Jack, next time you put them in your pocket so that they won't fail." The next day, offered Jack a job. Jack was offered a jar of milk as wages for his work. As told by his mother, he poured the milk into his pocket and ran towards his mom. His mom recognized what all happened after seeing Jack's dress. She told him, "Jack, you should have carried the milk on your head. Don't I worry, but be careful next time." Next time, I saw Jack work for the milkman and went to milkman's farm early in the morning. The work got complete before the noon, and Jack was paid off a bar of cheese for his work. Jack was happy, and as told by his mother, he carried the cheese bar on his head. Since it was a sunny day and very hot in the noon, all the cheese melted away. Jack told his mom that all cheese melted. His mother told he should have carried the cheese in his hands and asked him to do correctly the next time. The next day, he went to work in cattle. The owner of the cat farm offered him a little kitchen for him to watch. As Jack liked the kitchen very much, he carried the kitchen on his hands. The little kitchen jumped from his hand and ran away. Jack was sad and told by his mother he lost the kitchen too. His mom told he should have tied a rope and dragged the kitchen on the road. For the next 2 days, he went to work in a farm again and returned home with a hog face of meat. He attached the meat with a rope and dragged it on the road. The meat was spoiled and his mom stood at him as could not do anything properly. Later some time, she consoled him and told him that he should have carried the meat on his shoulders. Jack went to nearby town for work and returned home after a week. For his hair work, he was surrounded with a donkey and he carried the donkey in on his shoulders. Agile, around 8 years of age, saw Jack carrying the donkey on shoulders, started to laugh and she laughed continuously for a long time. Her dad Warsaw, the great richest first person in the town, was so happy and was indoors. He then killed Jack as her much her doctor after 5 years. Jack realized his mistakes and foolishness he done the and before. But at the same time, his foolishness made the dead rich man doctor low. He took the rich man and his daughter to his mall, to his home. The rich man offered them work and shelter in his bungalow. From that incident, he tried to do everything properly without any mistakes and falseness, and they lived happily ever after. Thank you.